saw that morning, you know, being down here now, as different as it looks, I still have those visuals, those images in my mind, in my head.
We're on, as a nation, officials now.
Suicide bombers, you know, it happens in Israel on a daily basis. Those are the things we have to be careful of now, we have to watch for now.
Do you expect suicide bombers?
First plane struck the North Tower of the World Trade Center 1 year ago. Hundreds of people have gathered here at Ground Zero to mark the anniversary in what is expected to be. We tell you that the anniversary ceremony will also include several moments of silence, marking the times that the hijacked jets hit the place town. Roses on the site for a flower arrangement that will be turned into a permanent